Welcome to Linux tutorial. In this video, we are going to see how to install Gibbon on Ubuntu. Gibbon is an open source educational management system where you can able to manage your school or college records. Gibbon will provide simple and web-based user interface, so it will request a LAMP server. Now run the following command to set up the LAMP server. Now type like this here. We are installing the package for Apache Web Server and then MySQL Database and then PHP. Now type like this and then hit enter. Now the package is installing. Wait for some time. While installing the package, it will ask you to set the root password for MySQL. Now type your root password and enter. Now type it again and enter. Now wait for some time. Now the packages are installed. Now LAMP server is ready. Now just start and enable the following services. Systemctl space start space Apache 2 and then enable it and then type systemctl space start space MySQL. Now hit enter. Now enable it. Hit enter. Next we need to create database and database user for Gibbon. So log into the MySQL database. Type MySQL space hyphen u space root space hyphen p. Now type your password. Now here create the database, run the command create space database space, give any name for the database. Now type like this and then hit enter. Now type help space grant semicolon. Here you can see the help page. We are going to use this command to create the database user. Now copy this and paste it here. Now change the username and then password. Now type like this, give any username and then password. This command will create the database user. Now hit enter. Now copy this and paste it here. Here you can change the database name and then database user. Now change it and hit enter. Next type this command, hit enter. Now we can exit from MySQL. Type exit. Now move to your document root of your web server. In my case, I am using Apache web server. So the default document root is slash var slash www slash html. Now hit enter. Now type this command to download the package for Gibbon. Now hit enter. Now the download is started. Wait for some time. After the download completes, you can find a zip file under your current directory. Here you can see. Now we need to extract it. So type unzip space file name and then hit enter. Now it's extracted. Here you can see a new directory is created. Now let's rename the directory. Now type mv space directory name and then space. Now type Gibbon. Now hit enter. Now it's renamed. Now type the command chmod space 777 space Gibbon. Now this command will going to give all permissions for all the users. Now hit enter. Now all the thing is configured. Next we need to open the browser and then start the installation process for Gibbon. Now open the browser. Now here type the URL as follows. Now type like this and then hit enter. Now you can see the installation wizard on your browser. Now choose your language. and then click submit. Here you can give your database information. Now type your database details, database name, and then database user, and then database password. Now click submit. Now here you can create the user account. Now fill the details. Now enter the organization name and initials. Now fill your details. Now click submit. Now the installation is completed. To go to home page, open this link. Here you can see the login page. Now login with your username and then password. Type your username and then password. Now click login. Here you can see. Now we have logged into Gibbon interface. Now here we can able to create some information for our school and college management. Now here you can see the admin, school admin, system admin, timetable, and then user. Now click user admin. Here you can able to create some users. Now click here. Here you can fill the information to create user. And then click submit. Here you can see some options. Here you can fill the application form for students. Now fill the details. We need to fill all the details and then click submit. So that's all about Gibbon. Hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching.